This is going to be a shout out to Tom Martin. I need some help with here. I was trying to get the blown apart, rusted out muffler off there, and the whole freaking pipe broke off in the head. So if you see this, Tom, how on earth do you freaking get that out of there? I have another pipe and a muffler that'll work, but I don't know how to get this out of here. So if you can tell me quick as possible, that'd be nice. Thanks.